Hello, my name is Viktor Axelsen, and I'm an Olympic gold winner from Tokyo 2020 from Denmark. I was living in a neighborhood where the badminton hall was just close by. My father played a little bit and he introduced me to the sport. And I fell in love with competing in badminton because I was alone on court. I could try to solve my own problems on court, and I liked that feeling. And I also think that's why I chose to play singles, and I'm still in the sport to this day. Well, I think when you've tried to win an Olympic gold medal once, you also want to win it twice. And however, I know that if you think about Paris now, then you're going to be mentally drained when Paris comes. So I just take it easy, and you know, I have a lot of my plate, I should say, with the second child coming and a lot of tournaments, a lot of traveling back and forth. So time flies, and I'm just trying to stay in the moment and enjoy, you know, what I'm doing, and one practice at a time, one shot at a time, and then things will be good.